The first thing you see is an image of what is being described. It lets the reader know they are on the correct page for the information it's looking for. It also shows the wording around the component for reference when the user reads the description.